Hey guys, so it's Marco with Alexa Studio, and today what I want to show you is a couple of options that you have for choosing a location for your photo shoot prior to the party at the banquet hall. And one of the options it says here on the sign is the Guild. It's at Guildwood Parkway, which is where we are right now. So this is one of the options, the first option we're going to show you, so let's go ahead and do that. So as you can see, there are a lot of beautiful structures where you can do your photo shoot here, and I'm going to show you more of them in a minute. So here's just a few more structures, and one of the additional ones that you can find in the park is the one behind me, this arch here. So as you can see, some of the structures are so beautiful that you can quite often find people even making theatrical productions here at this theater, especially during the summer. So as you can see, these structures here look like they come from ancient Greece, and these ones here on the right hand side as well, and you have to just come out and try it. You have to just come out and really do a photo shoot here just to get the real feel for the place. So as you can see here at the very end of the park, what you have here is Lake Ontario here at the very end. It's a beautiful view. And to get to this point, of course, you pass through a beautiful gate as well. It's just right over there. And the architecture just looks very, very nice. So that was Guildwood. Let's go to the next one. Okay, so here we are at the second location. We're in Colonel Danforth Park here, and this park is really interesting because not only is it a beautiful park, but it also has several objects like this one, which is Miller Lash House. And Miller Lash House is just over there. It's a very interesting object because not only are the pathways leading up to it very beautiful and scenic, and also the scenery, but also Miller Lash House itself, you can do everything there. You can have your photo shoot, you can have your ceremony, and of course, you can have your banquet hall party there as well. Instead of doing a banquet hall, you can do it at Miller Lash House. So as you can see here, here is a staircase leading up to Miller Lash House, and you can really make some beautiful photo shoots here as well. So as you can see from the previous shots, it's a very beautiful place, and behind me is the tent, which we mentioned earlier, can accommodate between 100 to 150 people. Come with me, I'll show you more. Okay, so the third place that I want to show you today, one of the places where you can do photo shoots is right here, Toronto Botanical Garden, and surrounding us is also Edwards Gardens. So what we're going to do is we're going to show you the Botanical Garden, and we're going to show you Edwards Gardens as well. So let's take a look. De tus miedos, soy tu príncipe azul.
Ángel del cielo, no hay más que temer.
So for a civil ceremony, you can make it here in the garden hall courtyard, which is available for rent in a beautiful surrounding. If you want a civil ceremony, you can have it here in this beautiful environment.
Aquí estoy. La fuerza mayor está en el amor. Es interior. La meta es darlo. Deberás mostrarlo. Con el
so as you can see here, standing on this bridge, this is one of the more popular places in this park to take pictures. Hold on, let's go to the next one. So as you can see here, sitting on a park bench here, another place where you can take pictures. It's very beautiful, very scenic, light breeze blowing through, it's sunny. Just a very, very beautiful ambiance where you stop, take pictures, or just enjoy the scenery. And here we have a few more beautiful old trees. You can take pictures next to these trees as well. So of course, at the end, if you'd like to make a wish, you can throw some money into the well, and hopefully your wish comes true. And so that's basically all we have to show you for Edwards Gardens. Let's go to our next destination. Hi. So here we are at City Hall. If you'd like to make a beautiful civil ceremony, City Hall is one of the best places to do so. There's also a lot of very beautiful old historic buildings in the area, and even Old City Hall, which is just on the other side, which you can see right there. Hi again. So basically here right now we're in King's Circle Court, and we're surrounded by really beautiful parkland here in the back, and Convocation Hall right behind us. This is one of the most beautiful places to take photos. You can take photos on the stairs, you can go inside. It's a very old historic kind of building. There's a lot of beautiful architecture both outside and inside. And we're going to show you also as well a couple of other buildings right adjacent to this one where you can also take photos if you just want to change it up a little bit. So here we are at Knox College. It's one of the oldest and most beautiful buildings here at the U of T downtown St. George campus. Very beautiful arcs, as you can see here, and architecture inside as well. This is actually where they have their theology program. So here we are in front of Simcoe Hall, right next to Convocation Hall. And this building here has some very beautiful vines that run up from the ground along the walls. So it has some very beautiful living architecture on the building. And there's some beautiful shade, as you can see here, shade. And over there, the way the buildings are positioned, it creates for some really nice shade. So if you're taking pictures in the sun, you would just want to take a break. It's a very good way to do that. And the doors are very beautiful as well. So that's our tour for today, and next time we'll show you more.